Of the victim did confirm for me that the man dead is Zack Stone, that he is known for interviewing people and covering events that no traditional media would touch. His YouTube channel has over 170,000 subscribers, millions of video views, videos that he recorded himself.
Someone didn't trace my number. Mind you, she already called me private, so she hang up and called my other phone. Yo, word, she called this phone. I don't know how the fuck she got this number. I had this phone for like 2 months, my nigga. That's personal. That's for family only. That scared me. For three, she talking about a lot of shit. She said the date. I was trying to get the fucking video to play, but it wouldn't go. She talked about the date that I shot the video shoot. I don't know how the fuck she know that.
They weren't even suspects. And like I keep telling y'all, certain gang members worked for the police in Rosemont. Those three orchestrated the murder. I don't know who they got to kill her. That's the question.
And I asked her, are you related to the family? She was quiet, then said no. I don't know. All she kept saying, I'm calling from down south. And then it sounded like she was finna say Texas or some shit like that. Now, if the lady was gonna say Texas, I'm not going, because they don't tell her who watching this. But we all know who have a sister that live in Texas.
Yes, you should be at the scene. And it was an emergency lock inside the freezer. So if ain't nobody put her in there, if they say she walked in them like they say, I'm pretty sure that they called work her out when she was intoxicated. That must have woke her up. Why did she push the button? It wasn't nobody on. I mean, even if she did put herself in, she would have pushed that button in the door. It don't add up when she walked in there. I'm pretty sure my sister would have pushed that button to get up out of there because she was freezing.
Magic can make you niggas disappear. Look at here, ain't nobody around here scared.
Cops working with certain gang members. Now, that's why they were not questioned. That's why they were throwing up Illuminati signs. That's why they were throwing up gang signs. They already knew they were going to be pardoned that night. They already knew nothing was going to happen to them. And I think that's why they could record the whole night. That's why the cops didn't question them. That's why they weren't even brought in for questions.
I've never heard a 911 dispatch say, oh, don't worry about it, it's fine. I've never heard of that. Maybe your friends are lying. I've never heard that in my life.
Wait a couple hours. It's at what point did the police finally say, this is a problem. This young woman's in this.
When we went, they didn't. They came to arrest us. That's how the police came. When we went, they didn't.
But he is known for interviewing people and covering events that no traditional media would talk.
She had to be in that room that night or is well acquainted with somebody that was in that room that want to talk but don't want to talk. You understand what I'm saying? Listen, she knew too much. She knew way more than enough. After she said, like, we shouldn't be talking on this. They can easily cut us off. They watching you. They watching every page. Because I'm like, how the fuck you get my number? And she like, I got it from a social site, Twitter. For one, my number is not on Twitter.
And first to 60 investigation of a business deal that deals in human body parts shifting from Detroit to Chicago as the feds launch a new raid.
And once again, hundreds of families will be left wondering if the bodies of loved ones have been bought and sold on the black market.
She was laying low in the midst of her hectic schedule for New York's Fashion Week. Music superstar Selena Gomez posted about why she was laying low for part of the summer. She revealed she received a kidney transplant.
The fountain of youth. New studies finding that young blood, real young blood, can improve and in some cases reverse the...
Selena Gomez revealed this morning that she had a kidney transplant. The 25-year-old shared news of this summer's surgery on Instagram. She is the most followed person on Instagram with more than 126 million fans.
We have learned that her thymus organ was missing. The thymus gland is located in the neck right above the heart. The function of the thymus gland is to generate mature white blood cells that help the immune system fight off illness, developing a normal healthy system. Damage to the thymus gland can cause an increase in infection. There are thymus transplants done yearly, costing each individual up to $500,000.
And every every time I put something in, I'm getting a threat. What? I need to shut up.
At what point did the police finally say, this is a problem, this young woman's been missing?
When we went, they came to arrest us. That's how the police came.
You gotta watch the police at the end.
Bullshit. This isn't real. What do you got to say to people that don't believe this is true?
Open your eyes and stay prayerful. I'm serious. Open your eyes. Your family members, watch over them.
I've never heard a 911 dispatch say, oh, don't worry about it, it's fine. I've never heard of it. Maybe her friends are lying. I've never heard that in my life.
Wait a couple hours. It's a mystery.
When we went, they didn't.
You gotta watch the police at the end.
When we went, you gotta watch the police at the end.
Bullshit. This isn't real. What do you got to say to people that don't believe this is true?
Open your eyes and stay prayerful. I'm serious. Open your eyes.